Running around, huh? Doesn't matter if you're a bounty hunter or a ghost or just a regular girl. If you want to go to school, you should go to school. We'd be roommates. Me and Charlie used to joke how the dorms would seem huge compared to our tiny rooms on Gambler. I'm serious. You can come with me. I'm serious. You can come with me.
Something wrong?
Usually by now I'm asleep.
Maybe you're too wound up.
Maybe. Hold on, I'll try again.
Thank you. Good night.
Right?
I hope so.
You're coming with us, right?
Leave your nano gel on the table. Take what you need. Leave your nano.
Okay. Just be careful, okay?
Hello.
Thank you.
like to speak with you.
Thank you. Thank you. You're away. I'm Relic. Just another stranger.
Why do you keep running away from me?
Do I? Apologies. I hadn't noticed your bright and burning intelligence. I thought you were a tumbling little stone, worked round by the ages, or perhaps a playful gust of wind, at most, the lurchings of a dream. And I make no habit of chatting with dreams.
I don't understand.
You certainly don't.
Are you a ghost?
Not as you understand them. I never once died, never lost a flicker of a moment, never went slack. I am forever aware. That's the difference.
Oh.
We are the masters of ghostly living. We are the beings of willful ascension, the first and forever rulers of the ghostly realm. Excuse me, please. I must continue my survey.
Survey of what?
The damages, the rot and the ruin. The sharp truth at the end of every rebellion.
Pardon?
Hold this. Visit the cut machine. See how it began. At least, the extent of their offense. You'll see plainly that we had no choice in the matter.
A pebble?
Yes, a pebble for a mountain. Stand on a mountain, the highest mountain, and swallow the pebble. Look up and dream of the cut machine. You'll see that our reaction was predictable and necessary. We sent the Rosslok, the stalkers, the hunters. We have to break this world. Keep breaking until it settles into place.
I still don't understand.
You don't need to understand. It's nothing to do with you. In the end, you can dream whatever you like. Perhaps I'll put my arm around you in the end. We can watch metal turn into light.
Thank you.
Hello?
Times. See you in future times.
Yeah. Thank you.
Better this way. Quiet, no. Less confusion this way. Less confusion this way.
Thank you. bring your purse? Do you have a purse? I had a purse once. A purse of gold, filled with gold.
Local drone ship. easy, legged ship. Walk easy, legged ship.
Maybe you'll come visit someday. When I'm back home again. Maybe you'll come visit someday. When I'm back home
You were Charlie.
Thank you.
If he understands what's being asked, how small a thing you're asking, he can't mind. No, that's wrong. He'll never listen. It would take effort to listen. The slightest effort. But he has none left. His effort is taken fully. Smashed in the mountains or rotted in the sun over and over, day after day. I'm certain he'll kill you. Almost certain. Perhaps we'll meet again, in the grinding gut of a mindless worm. I'm sorry, Little Blue. I'm sorry, Little Blue.
Down the static field, okay? Hello? Wait! 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 they stay here, they'll die. I can't let them die. I can't let them die. Thank you.
Goodbye. We'll be right back.
Thank you.